I think this is the third Imota presentation in a row. So I have to appreciate everyone for the patience here. And I must thank you for the opportunity given to us. So let me go ahead with the presentation now. So just a brief about Goodwe. We are a 10-year-old firm. We were launched in 2008. And we've completed close to about 13 gigawatts globally. Currently, we have about 12 gigawatt of manufacturing capacity, which was about 8 gigawatt last year. We've scaled that up to about 12 gigawatt this year, depending on the demand. And we are a product-oriented firm. So I would always boast to my customers saying that we are the one plus of solar inverters, because the cost to quality ratio that we offer is one of the best in the market. So we've got about 200 R&D staff employed out of the 1,200 that we have. So that's roughly about 18% of our staff dedicated to R&D. And apart from that, we have about 130 patents for our string inverters alone. So I forgot to mention that we are just a string inverter company. So we start right from 700 watts, and we go up to almost 80 kilowatt in our product segment. So moving further, so we are a firm started in China. And what has happened is, over the years, we've got a good acceptance because of our product in the European countries and the Australian market. So we are present in more than about 12 countries. And in fact, we have offices based in UK, Holland, as well as Germany for almost 4 to 5 years. And in India, we currently have an office in Mumbai, which was set up last year. So coming to the distributed market segment, so this is where we stand. So we are number one in China in terms of string inverter sales for distributed PV markets. And we are number one in Czech Republic. We have a sizable market in Australia as well as Europe. And we've been selling there for the past 4 years, as I mentioned earlier. And we stand in the top three and more or less top five in most of the markets that we are supplying. So as I mentioned earlier, we are a product-oriented company, so we've been recognized for it. And two of our products mainly have been granted the 10 years lifespan guarantee by our testing agency. And we've got the TUV All Quality Matters Award for 4 consecutive years now, starting from 2015. And we are widely recognized, as I said, in Australia and Europe. And we've got the UPD Research Award over the past 4 years. So it starts from 2015 there, actually. And we also, one of our products is also recognized by a German award brand called the Red Dot Design, who specifically approve products and award products for their designs. So we were awarded for 2 consecutive years there. So just a timeline that I would like to take you through. So we started off in 2009 and 10, and we've come a long way. So the first 2 to 3 years, we are focused in China, the Chinese market, and the product development. So we've got a couple of inverters that were launched in the early part of the decade, where we've got awarded the Photon AA and AAA awards. And apart from that, when we started diversifying into the other markets, say starting in 2014, we entered into the Indian market in 2014 through a distributor. So we do have installations which are 5+ years running now. And in 2015, again, we ventured into the UK and European markets along with the Australian market. We've set up offices there, and we've got a good response in terms of the string inverters that we supply there, along with energy storage systems. So we set up shop in India in early 2018, but have been supplying in India since 2017 directly, not to our distributors. So we've got about 250 megawatt installed now in India, being a late entrant. So we've got a good acceptance in terms of product and quality and features. So since 2017 September, we've done close to about 250 megawatt now. So to cater to the 250 megawatt, we've got our own Indian setup here. We have an office here in Mumbai. We've got an FPWZ warehouse as well. The team size you see here is increased now. We've got about double the size now. We have about 15 people in total in India. And this is how we are spread through across the country. So most of our installations currently are based in the south and west. We have, say, about only 20% of our installations spanning across North India and the east. So this is our current network as far as service is concerned. So we are currently operating with the turnaround time, or I would say initially the minimum response time of 8 hours, and a turnaround time of 48 hours for metros, and say something between 72 and 96 hours for non-metros. So a couple of references in India. So the biggest reference we have here is the 10 megawatt Cochin Airport, which is a ground mounted project again. And we've done 6 megawatt for Mangalore refineries, that's in Mangalore. And we've done about 5 megawatt for Bosch, as you see here. That's for all their internal consumption, that's for their own factories, I would say, spreading across multiple locations. And then obviously in Gujarat, we've done, we've been a part of the Sky project where we've supplied our inverters for pumps and other applications. A couple of projects overseas. So the largest we have is the 25 megawatt in which is based out of China, and the largest in Europe is 18 megawatt here, and we do have another 19 megawatt in Turkey again. So we have two big projects in Turkey established, again all with string inverters, and that's one for LG in South Korea that you see here, 2 megawatt, and we've got another project 11 megawatt in Holland. A couple of other smaller projects for rooftop applications that you see here. So coming to the products, like I mentioned earlier, so we are a company that's focused purely on string inverters. So we have a wide bandwidth in terms of product range. So we start right from 700 watts and we go up to 80 kilowatt in the commercial segment. So we span across all the segments here, that is residential, your commercial, as well as the industrial and utility scale solutions. So so this is an in-depth review of the product portfolio that we currently have. So like I said, we start from 700 watts. So this XS series that you see here is an inverter that's almost close, that's smaller than your A4 size paper. That's what it is. And so the other, the DSS series that you see here, so that's the inverter that was awarded the Red Dot Design Award. And that's one of the first single phase inverters to be compatible with bifacial modules. And so far from that, the latest entrants are our 30 and 36 kilowatt the MTC that you see, which are lightweight, and I'll come into a little more detail about that in the future slides. And we have about up to 80 kilowatt of inverters, which apply both for utility scale as well as the rooftop applications. So this is the best seller product that we have. So we've supplied close to about 2 gigawatt globally, only of these products. And so this current application goes up to 80 kilowatt. We've done till now, so 50 and 60. We've supplied till 50 and 60 here in India currently. But we launched the 80 kilowatt earlier this year, and we'll be launching the 80 kilowatt rooftop application as well, probably during SMTC this year. Okay, so this is the SMT series that I was talking about. So it's a very lightweight inverter with a low startup voltage, and we are achieving efficiencies close to 99% with this. So this is what you see here in the photo is without a display, but you can always have a display without. So this is the 80 kilowatt that we have. So again, we have a display as an option here. And we have two types of inverters here. So we wanted to launch both the single input as well as a multiple input, because there are certain clients and there are certain requirements that we've seen that the industry is shifting slowly towards a single input inverter, where you don't need multiple MPPTs, considering the shadowing effect and all that. So we are coming out with both the options, single input as well as multiple inputs with multiple MPPTs. So a couple of features that we propose with our MTCs or what is the commercial range of inverters is we can connect up to 95 square mm of cable, which is a first in the industry. And we can overload up to 30%. We do propose 30% on paper, but to certain clients, we are offering 50% as well. We have a 15% AC overloading that not many have in the market. And we are rated at 50 degrees of full load operation for our highest efficiency. And as we, and again, yeah, once again, we have four MPPT trackers. So apart from that, for developers or as EPC contractors, one looks at the generation end of the day. So we've got string level monitoring incorporated in all of our inverters, especially from the SMT series. And we've got power line communication optional for all your ground mounted products if needed. You don't have to use your RS-485 communication cable. So you can directly communicate whatever is needed, whatever data is needed from the inverter directly to the transformer through power line. So that becomes more efficient, at the same time reduces your cost as well. And we also allow horizontal installation in certain inverters, if already mentioned earlier. So, which would definitely, you know, increase the aesthetics of a plant and reduce the DC cabling also for most of the companies. So, coming to the energy storage section, so this is where we hold an edge over the other players. So, we start from the single phase and go to the three phase. In storage inverters, we are widely accepted in the European market for this. We've got a good recognition in Africa as well. In South Africa, in fact, last month, every week we had supplied close to 2 containers of hybrid inverters. So I understand the time is short, so I'll make it as quick as possible. So let me just give you a brief of the EPCs of inverters that we have. So basically, these inverters, we have a tie-up with BYD, and we've been supplying these inverters in India as well. We've got a good number of installations in India as well as Europe and Australia, more importantly. And so one of the very few inverters with three-phase compatibility and battery management system is what we are offering. And so smart energy management system. So this is something that sets us apart from the others, where, okay, we have our own remote monitoring system with our own servers. We've invested close to about $3 million in this, and this is not just a plain remote monitoring system. This is a software which analyzes, compares inverters, compares plants, compares generation. So basically, a lot of analytic tools are implied into this software, which is easily accessible to all. It's free of cost. We generally offer it along with all our inverters, be it through a Wi-Fi dongle or let it be a data logger. We have both options available. So we are trying to integrate this. The roadmap is that we're trying to integrate this for all the other applications, including EVs, including battery management systems. All of it will be connected to this one single portal, so that it becomes an overall connection for it. So that's it from my side. Any questions? All right, so thank you.